Okay. I should fix it, hopefully. Wait, Falcon. Oh, that's my special gun? What the? Yeah, it is, okay. It's over here. Ooh! That has some kick to it. What are you? Oh, that's the good pistol.
Quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army. The company's guard are not known for their subtlety. I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Yeah, that's all screams super shady. Oh, wait. Sweet. That's the machine pistol. Wait, what was that? Okay, now this is the right one. Cool. Is that everything? Yes.
Maybe rebels ahead. Get the door. I'll cover you.
Rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. Something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You mean there's a traitor?
But we still must stop them from making things worse.
Oh, there's smoke grenades. That's shitty. As soon as they start running. Cheating.
I need to reload.
Damn right, there's a shootout in the kitchen. Fuck these pans. Oh, next gen. They move when you shoot them. Oh, ow, ow.
Coach gun at the far end.
What is that? That's my main issue right there. They're dead now. I don't have to worry about anything. Is it a good pistol? Fuck that pot! Oh my god, he moved his head every single time. Oh, I don't know exactly where they put those pots there. It's so cool. What? Hit him in the fucking face!
Clear! Keep moving! We have to find that second device.
Actually, you know what? This is probably better for these close quarters. What? Fuck! That kickback! Oh, it shoots three at a time? Fuck, no wonder. Jesus.
Rebels down. Galahad, take cover.
Come on, somebody put this fucking little gun. Boom! I didn't even have to aim.
Need to keep up to the mark.
That is ridiculous. That is actually ridiculous. Wait, how'd I grab?
Must have gone through there.
There we go. Yeah, Last of Us.
I got it. Here, face it. Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out!
Uh-oh. No, he's gonna die.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
No, he's cool. He believes in the cause. He's gonna die. Fuck. Sort of gotta be dies. It's a me, a Mario. Bon voyage. Fucking, I don't understand Italian. Alright, let's go. Ooh, saving. Whoa.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize
Great.
The ship?
I need to get a new...
Not long, monsieur.
Get in cover!
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Aw, what the hell?
Got your back shot, Mike. Be careful, you idiot.
I can't hit him? Why can't I hit him? He's wearing fucking armor. Doesn't mean he's fucking... impact proof. Well, I'm keeping that for him.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
It'll take more than that.
Yeah, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Shit.
Understood.
What the fuck? Why can he take a shotgun and like... Oh, he's... Okay. Actual what the fucks. You have to shoot his feeties? Because it's not armored? That's probably what I have to do. I'm fucking stupid. Oh my god. I need a fucking gun.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse.
Shoot his leg.
Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can.
He's right here.
Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Run! I can't do anything. What the actual fuck? Oh, they give you smoke grenades. All right. Machine pistol. So shit against ow.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Okay, why'd he come? Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him. Fuck everything else, I got that guy. That guy sucks. Give my good pistol back. Ooh, that would have been bad. Good thing I only did that like three times.
There are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
That might be armor piercing. I should probably take that. No, shoddy. One of these have to have something. Any notes? Oh, wait. No, just a shiny. I should probably walk around with this thing out. just in case. What? Am I missing something? Am I just stupid? Aw, you can't see my reflection. Wait, what am I missing? I can't... What? Am I dumb? Oh god, I am. Jesus. Oh wait, no. I already shot those, they don't break. Alright, I don't feel that dumb. No? Yeah, that's gonna match.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
This was the right choice.
Galahad! Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
No.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
No! It wasn't him. He didn't detonate it. No! Fuck! No! Fuck, I knew it. Fuck! Fuck! No!
Gray, Sebastian, come in! Please!
What is that? Like, I know they're fucking 100 billion years old, but they don't explain that in the story at all. Holy shit, he survived the crash! Oh, we're about to catch up with the prologue. Uh-oh. Damn, what are these dudes made out of? This thing crashed! I think. There's no way this thing's still up in the air. Stop dropping. Okay, no, there's no help for you. I'm sorry.
Cry. For God's sake, respond.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me?
Throw it, it's working! He just can't hear you. Or she just can't hear you. Oh no. No! No. Wait, that's not Percival. Oh god, he's dead. There's no way he's not dead. Or he's about to get shot. Oh, that scared me. I jumped. Oh.
Lucan, Sagramore, Elian, we got contact with Percival and Galahad.
Wait, how could she hear that?
I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Where the hell are you? you. Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Fight him!
No, Sebastian, no. Mashy, mashy, mashy. Come on, Galahad, that's your bro for hundreds of years. Lick that shit. No. The stupid, crazy, awesome water isn't gonna work if he's dead. I know What's-Her-Face's brother is fucking evil. Oh, 2 days?
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Wait, what's up in Izzy's neck?
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Tesla, you're the best. No. Why do the cool dudes always... The dudes that are so, like, into what they're doing always die. Am I controlling this? No. Oh, it's such a cool song. Is there a prompt?
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother. So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged. Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
God, he's so shady. I don't trust him. He's a fucking asshole. He didn't even care about Percival.
For over 6 centuries... The knight called Sir Percival sat with us in brotherhood.